So students, today we are going to continue our first chapter. So students, all of you take out your journal. Open page number 165. This one. Okay, students. So now let's continue.
So students, now let's move ahead. It is our exercise part.
Question number one. Match the following. So all of you get out your tulip. Page number 166. Here. This one. Okay. So let's start our match the following. That is column A and column B. Yes or no? In column A, there is fish, plants, chair, birds, and nose. In column B, men make things, beings, prepare their own food, breathe through nose and fins. Yes or no, students? So now let's start. What is this? What is our first picture? Fish. So students, what is the correct answer? Fins. Match fish to fins. Yes or no? Match fish to fins. Second one is plants. What plant is doing? Plant prepares their own food. That is number 3. Match number 3. Next one is chair. So chair is a man-made thing. Number 1. Match chair to number 1. Man-made things. Next question is birds. What is birds? Birds fly with wings. Number 2. Match birds to number 2. And last one is nose. Breathe through nose. Breathe through, a human being can breathe through nose. So last picture match to number 4. So students, here we have completed our match the following. So students, let's continue. Our next question is question number 2. That is in page number 167 in your tulip. So tick, write the correct answer. First question is, a dash is an example of a living thing. And your option is spoon, monkey, car, doll. So what is your correct answer? Yes, monkey is your correct answer. So we will tick monkey. Next, a dash is a non-living thing which is made by human beings. Your option is stone, aeroplane, hill, river. So now tell me that human beings have what it is banali is missing. Stone? No. Aeroplane? Of course yes. So your answer is aeroplane. So we will take aeroplane. Next question is, a dash is a living thing that gives birth by laying eggs. You can look here. Your option is cow, dog, goat, bird. And your correct answer is? Yes, bird. We will take bird. Yes or no? Next question. Plants prepare their food with the help of dash. And your option is human beings, animals, sunlight, and a cook. So what is your correct answer? Yes, human beings, animals, sunlight, and a cook. Your correct answer is sunlight. Plants prepare their food with the help of sunlight. Ye humne explanation mein sab kuch sikha hi tha. So tick the sunlight. Last question is, fish breathe through dash. A nose, gills, eyes, fins. And your correct answer is? Very good, gills. So we will take gills. So students, our last question is, that is question number 3. Put a right if the sentence is correct, or a wrong if it is wrong. So our first question is, plants do not grow. So students, it is right or wrong? Plants do not grow. Of course wrong. Why? Because plants is a living thing. we can put here right. Our next question is non-living things mean food and water. Is it right or wrong? Of course wrong. Can a scale need water and food? No. Why? Because it is a non-living thing. So non-living things need food and water. So what is your answer? It is wrong. So we can put here wrong. Yeah. Next question. A pencil is a non-living thing. What is your answer? This is very simple. Yes. What is your answer? It is right. A pencil is a non-living thing. Can a pencil breathe? Can a pencil grow? No. Why? Because it is a non-living thing. So we can put here right. Last question. Birds give birth by laying eggs. So what is your answer? Is it right or wrong? Of course, it is right. Your correct answer is right. We will put here right. So students, today we have learned all these questions. Yes or no? That is, match the following, tick write the correct answer, and put right or wrong. So students, you have to do all these three topics in your homework, in your tulips only. Okay? This is your homework. Thank you, students.